details of a violent shooting that took place near the University of Arizona Saturday night. One man is in stable condition after being shot.
Another man, 25-year-old Peter Ortiz, died early Sunday morning. This after a party was crashed by uninvited guests. Now, as 9 on Your Side's Jennifer Martinez reports, Tucson police said the number of homicides this year already has surpassed last year.
A growing memorial for 25-year-old Peter Ortiz, the man killed at a house party on Highland Avenue early Sunday morning. Another victim is now in stable condition.
It's a very sad and unfortunate incident that happened. Our hearts go out to the family and the victims that and all parties that may be involved.
Tucson police says Ortiz was at a house party early Sunday morning when four uninvited men with affiliations to gangs came to the party. They were denied entry and an argument broke out.
And they fired shots into the air and then also struck two of those individuals.
Tucson Police Officer Chris Hawkins says the number of homicides to date here in Tucson for 2017 stands at 33. This time last year, 12 fewer homicides in Tucson. 30 homicides for the entire 2016 year.
And this is still an ongoing investigation. If you have any information, you are asked to call the Tucson Police Department or text 88 Crime. For KGA 9, I'm Jennifer Martinez.